Houston Mayor Sylvester Turner wants to relocate North Houston residents whose health has been affected by contamination at the nearby Union Pacific Rail Yard. The request came after the city's health department found cancer-causing chemicals in soil samples near the property. Mayor Turner's leadership earned him a spot as a September 2022 Rising Lonestar.